Lauri Markkanen, power forward for the Chicago Bulls, is settling in his first year in Chicago and second year stateside from Finland. The restaurant Elska isn't Finnish, but it brings in tons of inspiration from the Nordic and Scandinavian region. It's also nationally acclaimed and in Lauri's neighborhood, so hopefully this eater-approved meal will help him discover a piece of home in his newfound city.
We have a couple items for you. So we have a duck liver mousse tart with a little parsley and salted ramp hiding under some crispy kale. We have sweet potato dumplings with dill. And then we have some leeks covered with a duck fat hollandaise. The duck with duck sausage, where we get the duck fat from. And a little Parker House roll you can kind of tear apart to enjoy the sausage. And then for dessert, we have kind of Scandinavian inspired sourdough rosette with a vanilla custard and a hearth roasted pear butter. Enjoy.
Let's do it. You go first and I'll follow you.
Let's take
one for the sausage first.
Yeah, probably gotta take a couple of these.
Take as much as you want.
I trust that, I like it. We're gonna try the sausage first. Ready? Nervous?
A little nervous, but I've done this before. So let's go for it.
Pretty good?
Yeah, I mean, all sausage is good, especially in Chicago.
When you're starving, I feel like everything's good.
Are these the portions you're used to, or are you used to bigger portions?
I'm used to bigger portions. I mean, I'm a big guy. This is actually really good. I like how it is crispy.
Yeah, they got a nice sear on it, but yet they didn't burn the insides. Better than the sausage?
Well, you I
don't,
think so.
You don't have to choose, though.
When you think about Finland and the memories of home, is there like a specific like dish or food that you're yearning for?
We don't eat it every day, but special occasions, we used to have reindeer and potatoes, so that was kind of my favorite food growing up, so I haven't had that here yet.
And you need some mashed potatoes, maybe some cranberries
too? Yeah, sure.
How is like the restaurant like scene in Finland? Is it like America?
That's someone, I just had mom's home cooking. That's what I was used to eating.
You need to find someone back in Finland to open more restaurants in Chicago.
I remember when I arrived to Chicago and our car driver said that there's food from every country in Chicago. So I Googled right away if there's Finnish food, but no.
We're in Chicago and pizza's a big, big deal. Have you had deep dish pizza?
Yeah, I've had it a couple times. I actually prefer the thin crust. Deep dish is a little bit too much for me.
It's not healthy, that's for sure. But you like it. I mean, you can prefer it.
You're not going to kill me. You're not going to hurt my feelings.
I mean, it's good. I like it, but I think the regular pizza is just better. Though.
I could maybe get like one slice down.
Yes, we have to try the
dumplings, sorry.
Yeah, sweet potato. Better than I thought.
That like melts in your mouth.
Yeah, it's good.
You want to try anything else on this?
I'm ready for dessert.
On me being a typical American, you take one elegant piece and I take...
No, I can take the other.
Yeah, all right. I feel better now. Okay, let's do it. It's like a funnel cake. It's like a really good funnel cake.
Yeah, I can take the rest of it.
It's all you. Kind of tastes like you're at a carnival.
Yeah.
But it's so much better. I like the cream too.
Yeah, it's really good.
Overall, like of all like the dishes that you tried, what was the most unexpected?
Probably the dumplings, just because I haven't had much and I'm kind of nervous of trying new stuff every time. So I didn't know what to expect from those, but they were really good. I really liked the food.
You think your parents would care for this food? Or would this be like kind of going over their heads?
I think they would like this. Once I get back home, I'm gonna tell them about this. Maybe we'll come back here together.
If you're gonna have a special meal with your wife, how do you make that happen? Who do you go for recommendations? Or does she like just set it up because she's a dietitian?
She normally sets it up, but she's vegan, so it's kind of tough. What's the best vegan restaurant?
There's a pretty good one down the street called Bad Hunter. They have like a lot of vegan, they have meat and vegan.
There.
Yeah, you've been there.
Yeah, and we went there and the little goat.
Oh yeah, you do know the street a little bit.
A little bit, but not too much. I gotta ask, what spots you recommend in Chicago?
There's a place in Westtown called Mana Food Bar. It's real tiny, it might be a little cramped for you. They have this Korean sandwich slider that is totally vegan, and it's awesome. They do a really good job.
What's the best pizza spot?
Man, people say Pequod's. Have you had Pequod's yet in Lincoln Park? It's like it's not the super like dense deep dish pizza. It's all about the crust.
We had the Giordano's right across the street, and that's pretty thick.
Yeah, the crust is a little too buttery for me.
Or Luminati's could be pretty good.
Yeah, Lou's right up the street. They're probably the inventors of the dish. But they do vegan pizza there too.
Vegan deep dish, yeah, with the cheese, if that's your preference.
Gotta try those out.
What do you like the best about the city?
I really like the people here, just how friendly they are, at least for me. As it's a big city, but it's not too big. New York, of course, you get used to everything, and it would be probably nice to live here, live there, but for me, I like Chicago a lot. I love it. Gonna be happy.
It's about more than basketball. It's about doing right by the community, enhancing people's lives. So we get 90% of the food from